And if there is insults that have been poured upon the Prophet ﷺ in his lifetime, those insults were greater. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to him, خذ العفو. Take the side of forgiveness.
واصبر على ما يقولون وهجرهم هجرا جميلا. Be patient in the face of what they say and turn aside from them in a beautiful way.
I don't think in this world there is more important topic to speak about than love. In Allah's sight, it's the greatest thing that you can have.
The Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, should I not guide you to something that if you do it, you will have love between you?
أفشوا السلام بينكم. أفشوا السلام بينكم. أفشوا السلام بإلقاء السلام. وأفشوا السلام بمعنى السلام بينكم.
Announce salam to each other, meaning articulate it and bring peace to the lives of one another.